skipper assigned me to be your escort aboard the Seahawk, sir.
Something wrong, Ensign?
No, sir. Skipper's requested that you report immediately to the navigation bridge. So if you just stick to my six, that's what pilots call their tail, I'll lead the way.
You a pilot, Ensign?
No, ma'am. Just that everybody uses pilot jargon on a carrier. Full, sir!
Sorry, Chief. Must have been all that fresh fruit that we got on board when we docked.
Yeah, it usually happens to me after a long deployment.
Too much fresh fruit?
Oh, too much booze on Liberty.
Mr. Roberts. Has Lieutenant Sean gone ashore?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Well, which is it?
She just signed out, Lieutenant.
Where the hell were you, Mr. Roberts?
I was in the head, sir.
Nobody's supposed to leave this ship without the Officer of the Watch giving permission, mister.
I know, sir, but Ensign Roberts was indisposed, Lieutenant, and I was acting Officer of the Watch, sir.
Permission to leave the ship.
Very well, sir.
That's why every compartment is numbered. Now, the first number is the deck number. We're on 02. We're going down to 03. 03 indicates that we are on the third deck below the flight deck. Then comes the frame number.
341 indicates that we are moving from this frame...
Ensign, you're giving me a headache.
Sorry, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Just walk this way, please.
Nice to see you again, Mr. Roberts.
Thank you, sir. You too.
You know each other?
Yes, ma'am. Commander Rabb came on board early on our deployment.
Mr. Roberts, do you know the military protocol for entering a vehicle with a senior officer?
Sure, yes, sir. One of the first things I learned at NROTC. When entering a vehicle with a senior officer, the junior officer enters first and the senior officer last. So when exiting the vehicle, the senior officer can exit first and the junior officer last.
You're the junior officer, bud.
Yes, sir.
Ensign Sims, I don't mean to question your sense of direction, but the aft hatch?
It's the quickest way, sir.
But the major here is wearing high heels. And that might be a problem on the knee knockers on the 04 level. You remember those, sir? Seven ladders straight up that top out just after the bridge?
Good call, Lieutenant. I guess I've been at sea too long. I forgot women wear those darn things.
Follow me. I can see the movie another time.
See, that's what I like about you, Harriet. You're so understanding.
What's not to understand? Duty's duty, bud.
Believe me, other girls aren't nearly as sympathetic.
Other girls? You're seeing other girls?
No. You're the only girl I wanted to see since, gosh, I don't know how long, a long time.
Hi, buddy.
Millie, I didn't know you'd be working tonight.
I work every Friday night, unless I have a date.
Buddy?
It's a term of
endearment.
Yeah. No. Millie, this is Ensign Sims. Harriet, this is Millie Shaker. If you're looking for anything in Navy records, Millie knows where it's buried.
Wow. I'm impressed. You must have quite a filing system. Huh.
No, just a great memory.
Millie, I need to research the USS Hornet.
Which one? There are eight.
The last one. I need to see your records from 61 to 75.
Are you going to spend the weekend with me, buddy?
Excuse me?
We can't computer search those records. They're only on microfilm. That takes time.
Well, buddy, I guess we have our work cut out for us then.
Ensign Sims is going to help me.
Mm-hmm. Did you bring cookies?
Cookies?
To leave a trail of crumbs so you can find your way back.
Invite us to groundbreaking, sir.
Well, we did give them money for a new school.
Which we blew up.
Accidentally.
Oh my god. Aren't there mines out there?
Maybe they've cleared them, sir.
Go get someone from the village. Hey! Hey, little buddy! Hey! Whoa! Don't move! It's okay! No! Don't move, buddy! Hey! Up here! Hey, buddy! Up here! Hey! Look at me! Hey! It's okay! It's gonna be okay! No! Don't move! It's okay, no! Don't move, buddy! No, don't move, no! Hey!
me. It's okay.
Even bigger than it looked in the photos.
Let's go, sweetie. Let's go show Daddy the house, okay?
Okay.
It's gonna be really fun when it comes time to repaint.
It's really close to work. There's plenty of room for little AJ. Please tell me you like it.
A lot more than I thought I would.
Madam Vice, I believe Mr. Bud Roberts is out of uniform.
Mr. Roberts, please approach. You're right, Mr. President. Mr. Roberts' shoulder boards are incorrect.
Madam Vice, my shoulder boards are...
Attention to orders!
Consider this my last act as Judge Advocate General. Lieutenant Commander, repeat after me. I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States of America against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
The Admiral wrote a letter to the promotion board. He showed me a copy. It was amazing. 6 pages. He listed every officer that had been promoted that was handicapped in the last 50 years. And then he went on and on about your TAD aboard the Bennington. How you talked that sailor into suicide.
I can't believe they bought it.
Read the letter.